At Holy Cross, we offer A-level Maths, A-level Further Maths and a GCSE Maths Resit course. A-level Maths is a challenging but interesting and highly rewarding course. It builds on GCSE knowledge but involves new ideas and techniques devised by some of the greatest minds in history. During the course, you will study pure mathematics, statistics and mechanics, which will develop your ability to solve a range of problems, spot mathematical patterns, as well as introduce you to techniques for proving mathematical statements. A-level Maths is a highly versatile qualification and serves as a useful support for many other qualifications. If you're really enthusiastic about maths, then A-level Further Maths will give you the opportunity to extend your subject knowledge and understanding. You will study pure further maths, statistics, mechanics, or decision maths, depending on which modules you choose. The course is taken as a fourth subject alongside A-level maths and is a great option for students considering applying to competitive degree courses with heavy mathematical content. Studying maths will provide a range of university and employment opportunities. Employers value the analytical and logical thinking of maths students, as well as the advanced numeracy skills and the ability to investigate, interpret and analyse data. At Holy Cross, you will also develop general skills such as organisation, working methodically and accurately, decision making and self-management. Studying maths beyond GCSE has a range of advantages for your future. So if you enjoy the subject and are working well so far, then we strongly advise you to continue.